South Korea reported the highest daily COVID-19 tally from Monday. The country confirmed 1,556 new cases, raising the caseload to over 225,000, a slight drop from Sunday, but this is mainly due to fewer tests carried out over the holiday weekend. As for vaccinations, another 400,000 doses of the Janssen vaccine arrived in the nation. This is the second batch provided by the U.S. So far, more than 43% of the population have received first shots, and 19% are fully vaccinated.